All I can say is, it's about time that a vampire movie won Best Picture. Way to go, Yin's guys at Twilight. Even though Yin's not my favorite vampire movie, because Yin's guys got them shiny vampires, his sparkly ones. I kind of like Fright Night, that was pretty good. And The Lost Boys was good, like Kiefer was really good in that. And it had the Coreys in it, but wait, what? What? Moonlight, yeah, Moonlight. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I thought that was one of them Kirsten Dunst movies, you know, with the... Oh, I'm sorry, never mind.